Subscribe to our channel FM Education Academy and turn the bell notifications on to never miss any update on the educational videos of maths, physics and chemistry.
In today's video lecture, we are going to see a sum from the chapter coordinate geometry from exercise 7.2 of TSSCERT maths class 10 SSC textbook. Now this question is question number 9, and this concept of this question is also used in CBSE, SSE and ICSE. So please continue watching in order to know this sum. If you read the question, find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points A plus B, comma A minus B and A minus B, comma A plus B in the ratio 3:2 internally. This word internally, it is just giving you to confuse whether it mentions the word it divides in the ratio 3:2 internally or not. You have to use the same formula, which is section formula. We know the section formula is m1x2 plus m2x1 by mn plus m2, comma m1y2 plus m2y1 by mn plus m2. So we know how is section formula used when there are two points. This whole is one point, which is a plus b, comma a minus b, and this whole is another point, which is a minus b, comma a plus b. So let us suppose this is my point A and let us suppose this is my point B. Then we have to find out the coordinates of the point. That is, there is one more point which is lying on this line. I have to find out the coordinates of that point. Let the coordinates of point P be x, y. And then I am assuming this point is A. So let A plus B, comma A minus B, and B A minus B, comma A plus B. So let this be x1 coordinate and let this be y1 coordinate. This is x2 coordinate and this is y2 coordinate. Because this is xy coordinate, means first point is there, means x1, y1. And this is also x coordinate, y coordinate. Second point is there, means x2, y2. So we know by section formula we have to use this formula here. P of x, y is equals to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2, comma m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. So let us substitute here. What is m1 here? And here m1 is to m2 ratio is given. So here m1 is given as 3 and m2 is given as 2. So just substitute in this formula. M1 is 3 into x2 is a plus x2 is a minus b. So just substitute a minus b plus m2 is here is 2 into x1. What is x1? X1 is a plus b by m1 plus m2. M1 is 3 plus m2 is 2, comma it is m1 y2. M1 here is 3 into y2 here is a plus b plus m2 y1. So m2 here is 2 into y1 here is a minus b by m1 plus m2. So m1 is 3 plus m2 is 2. That is equals to, how to solve this? Open the bracket, first term into first term and first term into second term. First term into first term, 3 into a is 3a minus first term into second term, 3 into b is 3b by plus again first term into first term and first term into second term. That is 2 into a is 2a and 2 into b is 2b by 3 plus 2 is 5, comma similarly here 3 into a is 3a plus 3 into b is 3b plus 2 into a is 2a minus 2 into b is minus 2b by here we have again in denominator 3 plus 2 which is 5. Now here observe the A coefficients. Here we have 3A and here we have plus 2A. So the coefficient of A here is 2 and the coefficient of A here is 3. And both are having plus signs. So when signs are same, we have to add. So 3 plus 2 is 5. And what is the coefficient? A. And here how many B terms are there? This is my B term minus 3B and this is my B term that is plus 2B. So when 1 is minus and 1 is plus, we have to subtract. So 3 minus 2 is 1B. And the sign here bigger is between 3 and 2 is 3. So the sign is minus by 5, comma this term. Here again the coefficient of A is 3 and here the coefficient of A is 2. So 3 plus 2 is 5, and here the coefficient of b is 3 and the coefficient of b is minus 2. So 1 is plus, 1 is minus means we have to subtract. So 3 minus 2 is 1. So 1b by 5. So we have, these are the coordinates which we got. Therefore, p of x comma y is equals to 5a minus 1b by 5 comma 5a plus 1b by 5. Or we can also write this as 5a. 1b can be written as just b also, because the coefficient of 1 may be there or not be there, it is the same thing. So this is my answer. Why this is my answer? Because I cannot simplify it more. I just have to find out the coordinates of this point. So on the LHS I cannot do anything, and in the RHS also, as one is a and other is b, I cannot subtract them. Here also, as one is a, other is b, I cannot add them. So we cannot do anything here. So we are stopping here. This is my answer. So hope you have understood this concept, in which one point is there and it is dividing that point. That point is dividing the other two points in some ratio. Then how to solve this question? Thank you very much for watching. Stay blessed.